all, Archana here. In this video, I'm going to talk about the 5 tips which will help you to quit smoking. So, if you really want to quit smoking, here are the 5 tips which you can easily follow them, and I'm sure you will quit smoking. And suppose if you want your loved ones or your friends, your relatives, or if at all ladies are watching this, if you want your husbands to quit smoking, you can always share this video to them. So the very first tip which will help you is tell others that you quit smoking. So when you tell others that you have taken a decision to quit smoking, or you are into an obligation now that as you have already committed, I'm going to quit smoking, and this will help you to quit smoking. When somebody offers you a cigarette, it can be your friend or your colleague. When he offers you a cigarette, you can always say, no, I have quitted smoking. So when you have committed this, that obligation, because of the obligation, you will be forced to quit smoking, and this will surely help you. The second tip is, you should always treat him as your best friend. So just like you have to bid a farewell to your cigarette in a nice manner as a best friend, not as your enemy. You should never treat cigarette as your enemy. If you treat your cigarette as your enemy, you always will feel he is your enemy and you can never get rid of it. Just like you say goodbye to your friend who wants to go overseas and study, or maybe he is going abroad seeking a job. So when you say him goodbye, you tell him in a nice way, and because he's your best friend, you say bye to him in a nice manner. So the same way you treat your cigarette as a best friend, and you just tell him, thanks for being with me for these many years and being my companion, and now this is the time for me to say bid farewell to you. So this is how you can follow this tip, and this is how you can quit smoking. If you treat him as your enemy, he will always stay with you. Remember this point. And the third tip which I'm going to tell you is the 10 seconds urge. So when I say this 10 seconds urge, when you want to smoke, you already quit smoking. It's been your third day now. So on your third day, after 2 days of you have quit smoking, the third day you will feel like, let me just take one cigarette today. Let me just take a puff and let me throw it away. When you get this 10 minutes urge to quit, to smoke, what you do is just relax and drink a glass of water and take a deep breath. This will help you with this 10 seconds urge will help you to quit smoking. Just like when you go for your presentation at your office, what you do is you are nervous and you have to give your presentation now. So what you do is just sit, relax, you drink a glass of water and take a deep breath, and then you go for presentation. It's the same way that this 10 seconds urge what you have. When you have this 10 seconds urge, just relax, drink a glass of water. This will help you. And the fourth is avoid tea and coffee. So when I say avoid tea and coffee, I'm not telling you to totally quit tea and coffee. You can drink tea and coffee morning and evening twice a day. So you must have seen most of them when you're at office, very, very often you will just go out and say you will go take a coffee and you will drink coffee and come a cup of coffee. At that time, what you do is when you're drinking coffee or tea, and in the other hand, you will always hold a cigarette. So if you avoid drinking and coffee in the rest of the day, you can always avoid smoking. So this is very common. I have seen most of these men who are working at their offices, they often come out and they say they want to go take coffee or tea and come. At the same time, they will just go smoke and come. So if you avoid this coffee and tea, you can always avoid smoking. Because most of y'all, I think not most of y'all, almost all of y'all have the habit of going and taking coffee at the same time, simultaneously holding a cigarette in the other hand. So when you avoid tea and coffee, you can always avoid this. The fourth one is 21 days habit. So in this 21 days habit, what happens? Robin Sharma, he has written in his book called The Monk Who Sold His Ferrari. In this, he has written, if you quit anything for 21 days, you will quit that habit forever. So this is helpful not only in smoking. It is helpful even if you want to really avoid sweets or anything. You be strong enough to quit your habit for 21 days. You will quit that habit forever. So try this 5 tips. I'm sure this will really help you all to quit smoking. And also, who really want to quit alcohol, you can always follow this 21 days habit tip, wherein if you be firm that you want to quit, you do not want to smoke for 21 days, you will quit, you will not cultivate the habit for the rest of your life. You will quit that habit forever. I hope this 5 tips to quit smoking will help you all. Thanks for watching. Please do try on this and leave your comments in the comment section if this tips has really helped you. Let's meet up tomorrow with my next video. Thanks for watching. Please do share and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.